Hey, what up? It's me again, and welcome to part 3 of Resident Evil 7 on PlayStation VR. If you haven't seen the previous parts yet, you should better check it out. I'll put some links in the description. So yeah, let's just get into it. Okay, so this is where we left off. In the previous episode, I was kidnapped by some crazy ass cannibalistic family or something like that. And I actually had to fight the father in the garage. And he died several times. Crazy bastard kept getting up. There he is. Son of a bitch. Won't get up now, huh? Won't get up now, huh? So, my objective is to get to the main hall. I guess it's big ass doors. This big ass door here. This one. But I have to open it somehow. Find some sort of key or something. Wait a minute. I remember something upstairs in the garage. Just like that, like the image on the door. Oh, there it is. See? Can I take it with me? There you go. Huh. I could have missed that. Well. What's still locked? Gotta lock the door. Must have missed that too. There we go. Oh. Jeez. Scared I'm gonna meet the rest of the family. Oh, another bobblehead. Shoot me. Should I? Oh. Oakley Mountains. Nice. It's the same picture again. I'll remember you. Another antique coin. Jesus. These telephones are crazy, man. It's gonna be so easy. Oh.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
This There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Big ass house. Hats are missing. Shadow though. It's a nice door. It's locked too. Any shadow or something? My ghost? Oh. I guess I have to find something looking like that door. Maybe I have to put the pendulum on the other clock inside the living room. I don't know if it's gonna do anything, but might as well try. First head. Two more to go. Oh, it's a nice statue. Can I take that gun? Yeah, I can. So, it's the best one. I only have one bullet. I thought I had more. Something else in here. Oh, can I open it? Shit. I didn't even notice the door closed behind me. Find something else with the same weight, I guess, as a shotgun. Maybe I can take the flag. If I want the shotgun though. like upstairs. It's you again. Grandma, how did you get up here? Hey, it's been a while. Show me the smile again. Yeah. Gilly? Yeah. It's a nice picture. Actually kind of creepy, you know. Sorry for saying. I don't know where to check first. This place is giving me the creeps, so. So I have to go there. Hi again. Another scorpion door. Another bubble head. Maybe I have to shoot him. That piece of shit hippie we got from the hall to the processing area. Margaret. Oh, this big ass book. In the trash can. Nothing special. Oh, here we are. Ooh. I haven't gotten anymore. I guess I'm gonna watch this tape here. Mia. Hey, Mia.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't hear me again.
Gotta run. What the fuck? What? I hate children in scary scenarios. I really do.
I need to hide.
Why? Fucking hide. There's only one place.
What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
This house has seen more than you can. Just don't understand.
Jesus.
Just don't.
My heart is pounding, man. This is really giving me the creeps. Where is she?
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
She's gonna jump scare me. I just know she will. It's gonna happen.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
That's nice.
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
Thank you. turn this in the right direction. Oh. Almost there. Good at this. This may take a while. Sorry. Oh, sorry. I think pretty close now. Come on. We're almost there. Does it have to be that perfect? Come on, that's it. Something like that. Any wider. Such a narrow hallway. Who was that girl though? She's gonna jump scare.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
So, oh, jeez, no. Fuck.
Where do you think you're going?
What the hell? What the hell just happened, man?
What did they do to you, Mia?
I was wondering the same thing. the staircase. Nice. What was that? Is this door? Oh, jeez. I guess I can make the board with that. Antique coin in the toilet. Very nice.
Whoa! You
again?
Think of a dying man. Sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
What's happening to your head, man? Grandma's gone.
Yes, you could see.
Again.
The family is only part of the gift. Which, in a word,
doesn't he ever die? Maybe I need the shotgun. But I have nothing to replace it. Maybe I have to do this quickly. Hope he can detect me now. I hate these kind of things. I have to flip it. There you go. It's close. Awesome. Heal up. Some holy water on your arm. Why not? He's gonna jump right around the corner. Looks like a cozy place. Ugh. Nice. Looks like a kid drew it. Mia. I can't read that. What the fuck? How big is his house? Oh yeah. Well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Hope you enjoyed it. That mother Margaret scared the living shit out of me in the basement though. And the father just keeps coming back. I wonder if he's ever gonna die. Well, hope to see you in the next episode. I'm xinRade, and it's been great. Adios.